World Cup. Join the excitement today and tomorrow in Helsinki, Japan. Old-fashioned fun is making a comeback. Many kids are putting down their electronic devices and device and picking up an ancient toy. It is called a kendama, and it's possibly dates back to 16th century. The kendama is a small hammer with three cup shaped ends and a spike on top. A wooden bowl with a central hole is attached to the hammer by string. The goal is to make ball land in a cup or on spike. It sounds simple, but there are over 1,000 kendama techniques and tricks to master. On the road to the World Cup, the game's popularity began after Japan Kendama Association was started in 1975. Today, all ages participate in various competitions, including the Kendama World Cup. The 2-year-old event takes place in Helsinki, attracts people from all over the world. Players choose 10 different tricks from an approved list. They are then awarded points corresponding to the level of each trick. A new Kendama World Cup winner will be named tomorrow in the popular sport event.